Elton to a whole new generation of fans, the children. In 1997, The Lion King debuted as a musical on Broadway, featuring actors in animal costumes, as well as giant hog puppets. The show received 6 Tony Awards, including Best Musical, and in 1998, a Grammy for Best Musical Show. In 1999, it debuted in the West End's Lyceum Theatre, and is still running to this day.
When you're here, when you're here. truth. There's more to see.